So Place2Be is a school-based mental health charity, and we work in 280 schools around the country, helping children deal with issues such as bereavement, family separation, bullying, friendship issues, helping them to deal and cope with their emotions.
I didn't really feel very happy. I just wasn't concentrating, and things got so bad it started affecting my work in class. But then I went to Place2Be, and it showed me there is a solution to pretty much everything, and I found a way to get past all of it with their help.
Luca was having some anger issues at school, and we have been able to work with Luca, our expert counsellor within Allfarthing School, to help support him to understand and manage those emotions using art, using play, using ways that are appropriate for him.
I'd like to show my gratitude to Place2Be because they've helped us so much and helped Luca so much, and I think things would have been a lot more difficult if we hadn't had that there. So yeah, a big thank you, because it's been absolutely amazing.
Three children in every classroom experience some kind of mental health issue, such as anxiety or depression. So it's a very acute issue. And we also know that half of all mental health problems start before the age of 14. We're very fortunate to have the Duchess of Cambridge as our patron, and in her new role as patron of the All England Club, she chose Place2Be to benefit from the coin toss. So we're absolutely thrilled that Luca is able to be here today representing Place2Be.
What I'm most looking forward to about the day is probably taking a photo on centre court with the two finalists and tossing the coin.